coordination. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, please subscribe and give me a thumbs up. If you're not new, welcome back and don't forget to subscribe also. So in today's video, I want to talk about how to be unique on YouTube, how to be different, how to know your style, how to be a better version of you. So without further ado, it's with you. I want to give an announcement today. So today I'm sick, so I may not, my voice and everything is not like, it's not just there, and I'm having running nose, so ignore that fact and let's get on with the video. Now the number one thing I want to talk about is know your strengths and weaknesses. When you know your strengths and your weaknesses, you're able to work on them, you're able to use your strength, overcome the weaknesses, or no, not overcome, you use your strengths to cover up your weaknesses. Like, I cannot say like, okay, you use the strength and overcome your weakness. Just use it to cover up your weakness. So on a very good day, a bright day, well, right now, so many people are not doing anything. So just bring out your pen, your paper, write down your strengths, your weaknesses, then write down how you can be able to like cover them up and stuff like that. So just write what you're good at. No, it's very good to know your strengths and weaknesses, so you'll be able to work on them. Just write it down on a faithful day and write how you want to work on them, how to achieve them, because I feel that whenever you write something down, you tend to work on it faster. I don't know if it happens to everybody, but to me, it happens to me. So just like write it down on a very good day, then work on it. Don't just write it down, work on it. So another, please, disclaimer, go and get your Byron pen. So all these things I'm saying, you'll be able to know it and you'll be able to write it down. So I know after you finish watching this video, everything will leave your mind. Go bring your biro, your pen, write everything down. So I'm giving you 5 seconds, and within that 5 seconds, those of you that have it already, or those of you that are very good at remembering, just subscribe. I'm giving you guys 5 seconds. Go look for your biro, look for your pen, look for your pen, look for your paper. I'm giving you 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That going to the second one. Think differently. Think differently. Well, some people on YouTube, they like think in one direction. Like, how I put it, even me too, I noticed that both me, I'm like thinking like the same way everybody else is thinking. But probably if you think different, like there's some channels I've seen on YouTube that ordinarily somebody would have not have thought about it. Like, what will you do to catch a cheetah, gold diggers? Like, ordinarily, it's someone that actually brought up those channels. Like, they thought different and they brought it up. So if you think different, you can actually brand your own channel. I don't know if you understand what I'm saying. Like, however, if you think differently, come here to bring something unique up in YouTube that even some people that income we want to follow your footsteps. But you'll be like the original creator of that stuff and of the channel. So another thing I want to talk about is come up with new ideas that people haven't thought about. That's like the same thing I said. But then you think very deep, come up with things that so many people have not thought about, come up with a different style or a different way of doing your own thing. You find out that you'll be so unique that everybody will just be like, wow. Like, they'll like you because you are unique. Okay, there's this particular girl on YouTube that I saw that she was doing how to grow your YouTube channel. And she was so unique in the way she was doing it. Her name is Kelly Sam. Her way of doing it was so unique. And I really like it. That's why I subscribe to her channel. That's why I'm like, find a unique way of doing your own things. And you will see people will love you for that. Even some people might hate you for that. But they will still subscribe because of your unique. And that's thing I want to talk about. Don't change your personality. Don't change your personality. Just enhance it. Don't change your personality. Enhance it. Don't change your personality. Enhance it. Why do I say don't change your personality? When I say don't change your personality, because once you change your personality, you might be one way. Like today, your video will be this way. Tomorrow, your video will be this way. Next tomorrow, your video will be this way. Next tomorrow, your video will be this way. That's why I say don't change your personality. Just improve on your personality. Make your personality finer. If you know you're an introvert and all those kind of things, I don't say you should not be an introvert. But enhance it. Me too, I'm an introvert. I don't like talking too much. But by then you enhance yourself. So people want to watch you. You cannot come and be making a YouTube video and be like, Hi, everybody. Welcome. No, you have to like bring out yourself small, and some people will love you. Just so many, see, this whole world, we are all made up of different people. Some people like to see what the other person is doing, how this person is doing her own thing. So enhance your behavior and enhance your character and your personality. Some people want to watch you. Don't change your personality for anybody, just enhance it. And if you see some people will love you, you'll be unique. Well, another thing I want to talk about is find a different way of doing things or a more fun way of doing things. Like some people say copy trending video. But I'm not saying anything is wrong in copying a trending video. But some people just do it like the same thing the person did, I will do it like that. No, but just find a fun way, a creative way, a different, a more good way of doing your own thing, of even copying another person. Find a better way of doing what the person did. Find a more creative way, a more fun way. And you see, people will love you. People will not even know that the other person is the original creator. But people will even think you are the person. But always give credit to you. Always give credit, because it's very good. Because you're copying, if someone copies your video and the person does not give credit to you, you will feel, and especially when the video blows up, you'll be very angry. So that's the same way the other part will feel when you copy your video. Whether your video does not blow up or not, give credit to the other person. And another idea is do what you are good at and what people want to watch. Do what you are good at and what people will want to watch. You don't just say, okay, because I'm good at annoying people, I'll come and start annoying people. No, you will do what your viewers want to watch. Okay, no, let me not use that as an example. But let me say, like, okay, your channel is about pranks, your channel is about vlogs, your channel is about my money routine, your channel is about so many different things. Like, you've not even found your niche yet. So if you ask I think there's something on YouTube that you can like ask your viewers, unlike Cola, but whatever. You can ask your viewers, what do you want to see more of? And they will tell you, and with that, you can be able to like post more of those things that they said. But that doesn't mean that you should stop your normal thing that you're doing, but at least post it once in a while, but just give people what they want to watch. And you will start to see. And just do it in your own unique way. Give people what they want. And they'll also give you what they want. They'll support you. They'll always be there for you. Those kind of stuff. But if you don't give them what they want, I don't know. I know that some of you might say, okay, I'm more comfortable posting this or that, but this is what my viewers want to watch. And my advice for you is that, yes, you can be comfortable posting something, but let me say, if you're posting 3 times a week, give your viewers 2 of those times. To just give them what they want all the time. Then the other time, you can post whatever you want, whatever you feel comfortable doing, and you will see some people will come through those your other video that people want. And once those viewers come, some of them want to check out your other video, and some of them might like it, and some of them might stay. So just give them what they want, and you might end up attracting people that will even love your other video. But if you don't give them what they want, your viewers might just either stay stagnant or just be dead. So that's another idea. Another idea is be open to new ideas. Don't just be closed up. Anybody can advise you. It can be your younger brother. It can be your sister. Just be open to new advice. Don't be closed. Don't be closed-minded. Because if you're closed-minded, you might miss something that someone wants to tell you. You might miss a good idea. You might miss... Even though you're open-minded, yes, there will be some people that will tell you nonsense, but at the end of the day, some people also tell you, okay, this is what I want to improve on. This is this and this is what you need to improve on. So just be open to new ideas. This some people might say it in a harsh way, but just know that, yes, it's in a harsh way, but just learn from it. I don't know if you guys get what I'm trying to say here, but be open to new ideas. Be open to what people will say. Just learn from them. Pick up the good one that you want to emulate and learn from them. Then another thing I want to say is be yourself. And lastly, so don't change yourself because I said, you should be unique, but just enhance yourself, be yourself, be comfortable with what you are doing. Just find a different style. Find you. Find what represents you in your videos. Like, if you know you're very funny, be funny in your videos. If you know you're quiet, there is also a way to do it. I'm quiet, like, naturally, I'm quiet. But I have to just, like, I'm talking to somebody, so I have to, like, okay, just be comfortable. Just be comfortable with your camera. Maybe practice a few times, and you'll see. A camera, nobody is there. Just practice a few times. Just be yourself. You will notice that some people will love you, and people will think that you are unique. Okay, so that's the end of the video. Please, if you are new, make sure you subscribe. If you're not new, and if you are an old viewer, just please subscribe and give me a thumbs up and comment down. Maybe say hi. I'll reply to all of you that commented. Then please just subscribe. Thank you. Peace. I love you guys. Remain blessed. We're out of here.